Yours done. Excellent. I'm going to do one real quick.
How's your boy's face?
He's got a nice little goose egg here.
Mark Anderson. Jerry. He's over there.
They would like to
walk. Oh, sorry. Let me move out of your way.
Is yours at the top or the bottom?
Up at the top, sir.
Don't call me sir.
Hey, sir.
Okay, California time. I'm telling Sammy. Stop.
I'm sorry.
Recording. It's not stopping recording.
Oh, come on.
He already had one of those. Right?
It's not stopping recording.
Yeah.
Okay.
Got it from here.
Double jump. And where are we at? Course 3-8.
Yeah.
Before that,
yeah.
Is this the action I'm talking about?
Yes, sir.
Call me fucking sir. So I can't see exposure there.
No. If red is challenging for higher point value, we got four blue, right?
Uh-huh. So much more than what?
Press the space bar.
Okay, four blue.
Four blue is confirmed by the team. And then we got one red. This is what red is
okay.
Challenging for a higher point value. We called two red. Correct.
So? look at his back leg. I think he exposes. Right there. Is he not chest up?
It's up to you.
So there we go. So he throws. He is totally chest up right there. His elbow. It's hard to tell. There's no rotation, but he lands in danger. Man, it's just so hard to tell. Because his arm is like this. He's chest up. He's in danger right there. That's four red. Four red.
Webster's not working
bad.
Webster's lost.
And then we gotta close this one too, right?
Yeah, who was Dan Parterre, but one sec.
He's out of bounds. Why is he going back to Parterre?
No. I'm telling him.
Okay.
Stand.
All right.
Not Parterre.
Okay.
Seconds.
Can they hear me?
Third turn that we don't count because time was out. We only got two turns.
What did they ask you on your bio? What did they ask you for your bio?
High school, year of graduation, and then what you placed in high school, fifth and first.
I thought you went one red, excuse me.
No.
Thank you, sir.
No problem.
let you know what happened.
Yep.
They're talking about the lift out of bounds, right?
Yes.
You have a
move. Oh, sorry.
You're fine.
I didn't see the thing.
No, you're fine. Stop recording. We're the top one. So didn't they say in the, that's Red's brick, Blue's brick is what we're looking at.
No, it's Blue's brick.
Go ahead, get it where you want it. Oh no, yeah, you'd be back because of the action, right there. So Red carries them all the way out of bounds. That foot ain't out. That foot is.
Challenge one. I'm blue, one blue. He stepped out first.
No, he had him lifted in the air.
I know, but he stepped in the protection area first. He didn't score. He didn't throw him in protection. He just
it doesn't matter.
Out.
They just talked about it.
Okay.
And they said that if you're lifting somebody out of part, in parterre, then there's no points, or it goes to the one in the red.
Well, from parterre, but this is from standing.
Okay, so. Do you go back one? Chris Call. So where's the action start?
Action starts in standing.
So if action starts in standing, okay. And red carries him out of bounds, it's no points or it's 1 point red?
We don't penalize red for a lift.
Right.
Stepping out of bounds and not completing it.
But we didn't. I don't believe it was a lift. I think it was from the feet.
It was a go around to quad pod to a lift.
Get it back to where it goes. No, but you got to go before that. Okay, here we go. I think this is it. So right here. So he ducks. So he didn't lift from parterre. See now, red steps out right there. So it's no points or red one.
Lifted.
Yeah,
stepped out of bounds, no point.
Right.
Yeah.
That's what I thought. That's
the way they do.
That's what I thought. That's what I saw that as I walked by, actually.
Sorry about
no
that.
No points.
Sorry about that.
Oh, Danny.
No, the action is over. You'll go back to part 10.
Well, they were never in parterre to begin with. It was a duck under, to go behind.
Yeah, he asked him, but that's what he asked for. Did we go back to parterre?
Who's on? On the finger?
Mark Anderson, jury, challenge.
Jim Pierce, once again, your final
outcome. I know,
I know. 1-3-8-4-8.
Yeah, you can
we start wrestling again tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. 9 o'clock start tomorrow morning.
I was just there.
Final bout number tonight, 1-3-8-4-8.
Why is that?
Yeah.
Man. So you don't have to go to that window.
No, you just got to go to the whole field that it's in.
Where are we at? Halfway.
We're right here.
Halfway through. Okay, and the challenge, what did you guys score?
Four red, four rotations. Okay.
Well, hell yeah.
That's a lift, that's four red all day long.
Okay, yeah. Can I just
lift,
score it then?
Rotation.
Yeah, four red. And one red. Easy. Hold up.
Jury challenge.
Let me get it running again. There you go.